dan awak komen yo.
Mahkamah Tinggi pada 12 hari bulan Disember 2011 telah memutuskan bahawa kegunaan padang ini adalah untuk semua penduduk kampung ini dan bukannya eksklusif kepada ahli kelab UTRC saja. Dengan jelas ini adalah court order. Sudah tidak dirayu lagi. Mereka telah buat rayuan di Mahkamah Tinggi tapi sudah kalah. So, court ini binding. So, saya berharaplah Kerajaan Negeri Sarawak tidak akan mengeluarkan sebarang hak milik kepada kelab ini. Kerana ia akan menyebabkan mungkin kampung ini akan kehilangan kegunaan padang ini di masa depan. Anak-anak cucu kita akan tiada green lung ini sebab ia akan menjadi hak milik orang persendirian di suatu hari. So that's why we protest.
But it was forcibly taken away by this private club. So those days, a lot of activities is down here. You can see people coming to have their wedding, film show. Those days, they don't have what they call TV. So the cheapest entertainment downstairs are film show. So people come for film show. They come for wedding. They come for community work. The people's problems are being brought here. So we hope this community hall will remain as at the moment. Don't give anybody any title, just carry on like that as before. So that our future generations still can enjoy that there is still a community hall in Kuala Ampang.
This is a community hall from those days I'm here in Ulu Klang. Then from 1955, I used to play football, everything. Now it's going to be a private club. What is this? Kita mau sewa pun sewa maya mahal. RM1,000 lebih dollar charge, no discount, nothing. So we want it to be remain as a community hall. We don't want to be a private club or what. Remain as a community hall.